Coming up now, give it up for Laura Taylor. I'm really happy to set that up. And we've got Kethry Clarain on deck. And that's all that's happening. We just have a couple more people. Is everybody having a great time? Yeah. Please enjoy the audio being set up.
So this all came out of a Facebook conversation. I was asked to make it so, and so I did. So here's a little song about people who hurt you and don't know how to apologize.
I want you to know that I give zero fucks. Time for you to own all you have done. How can you say that you care when your loyalty's not there? Your poison making this optimistic. So enough.
I'm an ex. actresses. Cause you're happy you, you go for the truth and the joke through you, though that accusation makes you scum. And you know it. And because of the thing you think that's okay, but I'm not gonna say, cause now I just shake, shake, shake it off. Shake it off, and you're still a 12. And I'm here to warn you that I'm not some mess you can sweep away. There's no point trying to warn you. All the shit you pulled will come back someday. You will learn, and I'm here to inform you that I'm not some mess you can sweep away. There's no point trying to warn you. All the shit you pulled will come back someday.
Anybody got a towel?